What is going on, everybody? What is up? Today we are playing some Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 and chilling, baby. And yes, before you guys ask, yes, I have coffee on deck. But how the hell are you guys, man? What is going on today, bruh? What is up? What the fuck is up, man? Let's see where y'all are at in chat here. Yo, Eric! Welcome to the stream, dude! Welcome, dude. Glad you can join. How you doing today, man? Let's get it in on some... Well, since I don't have this... Let's go featured, and then let's go into some DMZ, baby. Get some missions done. If I can even find DMZ. There we go. Where did... Oh, there it is. I was about to say, where did DMZ go? But I found it. And he's not doing it anymore. He's kind of moved on. He's done exactly like I've done. He's moved on. Which is good. What do I got planned for today? Popping into some DMZ, baby! Shout out to all three viewers, what's up? Now let's go with Almazra. Grab my loadout. And let's jump right into war. Let us jump right into the battle. I know, I'm weird. I'm not allowed to speak on that just yet, but you guys will find out in due time. Once we hit the 1K mark, you guys will find out in due time. Also, let me know in the comments, man, what are you guys sipping on down below, man? I'm sipping on some nice hot-ass coffee. I've literally been up since like 4 this morning sipping on hot coffee all morning.
Well, welcome to Almazra. It's a
Put it on single fire so I can pop some skulls. Ah, shit. Bro, did I really just get fucking wiped like that? Damn, man, I did just get wiped. Fuck. Hey, James Star, what up, dude? Ah, damn, I have to wait about an hour for that, that's fine. I was going with the stock loadout. Screw it. Since my running style loadout wouldn't work, we're gonna run stock. Waiting for one more player. Wait, am I literally the only one up in this mode? Like, seriously, what the hell? No, I'm not, dude. Like, I might in the distant future, like, way, like, I'd say, like, 2-3 years down the road from now. But as of right now, man, I'm kind of getting back into my old school phase where I started to do a lot of gaming and shit. And I'm kind of trying to, you know, stay within that realm of, you know, doing shit like that for a while. Besides, it's been a while since I've done some competitive gaming anyways. Let's see, what do I want to run in? Ooh. Ooh, okay, running the pump shot. Wait, is this pump shot or lever shot? Oh, it's the Lockwood. Ooh. Fuck the Lockwood. Looks like your boy's going on a solo for this one. This is gonna suck. Sneak attack! Lights out for you, big guy. Uh-oh, they're coming. Shit! Dude, why is nobody joining up? What other games do I stream? Pretty much anything, really, dude. Call of Duty, GTA, Fortnite. I really jumped back into Forza Horizon 1, the very first Forza Horizon here in the very near future, so that'll be exciting. do the story mode for that and have some fun with that. And yeah, I also will be live streaming the game called The Finals. I will be doing that for sure. Let's pop off with some resurgence. Service failed. Resurgence quads. Let me customize my weapon right here. Wait, can I customize this loadout? Yo, where's the rifle that I usually fucking use? I'm looking for the rifle that I normally use. I think this might be it. Yeah, level 8, this has gotta be it. Oh damn, I didn't realize they didn't have an M16 up in here. Yo, alright, here we go. Here is my usual weapon that I run. Let's run a AOK optic. Let's definitely run a muzzle. A barrel. Run that. Ooh, definitely need to run the underbarrel. Change up the stock. Mag. Can't do anything with the mag. Well, I could, but let's see what the rear grip offers. And now let's run a, let's run a laser attack. And there we go. Now I just need to actually, can I customize this? Yo, I can, let's go. Ooh, I got a couple camos, I think. Oh, damn, nope. Run that one. Ah, bro, I was hoping I could run the 1v1 the 1v1 decal, bro. Alright, and this thing is ready to rumble, dude. Yo, I'm actually digging some of these camos. Now I want to run the Huntsman. And we are set to go. God, that thing looks beautiful. Hold on, I got a new operator unlocked. Oh shit. I'm not one of these days. I might bring him back one of these days. Let's get rid of this dude. Goodbye, Taha Shield, or whatever your name was. Not sure. Check your gear and weapons. Deploy shortly. What the fuck? That's still broken. I think I'm going in the pool. Pool incoming! Yo, what I'm doing? Let's get it! Why did I end up with a revolver? Oh well. I'm not too bad with a revolver. I can work with a revolver. I can work with this. plates. Thank you. Gonna need this. Oh, inflatable decoy. Thank you. Oh, stun grenade. Thank you. Actually, no. I want to go lethal. Pick out some ammunition. Got the claymore. We are good to rock. Sounds like we got trouble. Oh yeah, we got company. Oh, let's go. Actually got some good weapon right here. Yeah, no shit. Actually got a good gun here. Sweet.
Some of your squads outside the safe zone.
Yeah, no shit. Room's clear.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Oh, sweet. That's right, I got the self res. We all good. Ah, motherfucker.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone.
That sounds way too sus, bruh. Come on, Chiefs Page, that sounds way too sus, bro.
You got reinforcements inbound.
That is way too sus, brother. Dude was hiding on that rooftop, man. Okay. My boys got them helmet cams. Come on, man. Watch out, dude. Watch out. There's somebody in there. They're right fucking below you, dude. You better either kill them or something, man. Come on.
Get ready. You're redeploying.
Yeah, I'm going for the loadout drop. Oh. Yo, I was gonna take that pistol, you jackass. Thank you. Oh, hello, this one had, bro, this actually had, yeah, this actually has a bug stuck on it, that's sick. Around the back of the building here. Oh, got an assist. Let's go. Oh, you son of a bitch. But what y'all been up to, man? What y'all up to this afternoon? And or morning? Yeah, no shit.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Gas is closing in. Well done. Be advised, you still have squad mates outside the safe zone.
Let's get him, boys. I cracked the one dude's armor.
Enemies deploy to fire station. Gas is moving.
No, I'm not. Oh shit, hang on. Ooh, just in time, dude. Oh, that was close. Hey, got fifth, not bad. Not bad at all, dude. That's actually pretty good. Oh, I know we got second. Let's go. Not bad. I know it plays fifth, okay. Hey, not a bad round if you ask me. Let's hit up that battle pass right quick. Now that we did a round it out, let's see if we can actually hit. Actually, no, let's do some plungers, man. I haven't done plungers in a while. That is just weird. Is my Facebook account? No. Matter of fact, let me check my Facebook real quick while I'm at it. No, not been. Or hacked. Whatever you want to call it. Yeah, no, it's because every time you click off the screen, it does that. Knew I shouldn't have landed there. That's alright. I only got a few seconds to jump. I think I'm gonna do like I usually do and stick to the outside for most of the game. Just stick to the outside, grab what I can. Stick to the outside of this shit. Oh, big lot of cash. They are sneaking in here. Ooh, money! Thank you! Gotta be careful. Oh, thank you. Oh, this is even better, man. I see you peeking over here, bruh. Where you at?
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Yeah, no shit. Oh. Damn, I tried wiping out that drone, but I couldn't do it.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Is there a ladder or something I can use to get up there? I know this asshole's still in the area. Ah, damn, he got me on that one. He was all on the roof. That's where he went. I knew he was in the area, so I just didn't know where he was at. And normal, I would, but I don't have. Here's the thing, I would, but I don't have Modern Warfare 3, so I kind of can't. I mean, I would if I had it, but I don't have it, so I can't play zombies. Ooh, grenade launcher. Fun toy, but not using that right now. Grab that. Where? That is not a problem. I've gotten quite good at evading these guys and doing this. Hey, Green Glass, doing good, man. How about yourself, bud? Need to get back over there with my partner. Oh, skill. Butters, what up, man? Welcome to see, dude. Kind of scattered all over, grabbing out cash, going to do on plunders. Come on. That's so easy to avoid them. Come on. Oh, shit. That ain't good. Hey, I got a mission completed out of it, though. Oh, let's go. Got a whole bunch of shit unlocked. Of course, 9-4. Oh, thank you. Damn, I got a bunch of shit unlocked for that. Let's go. So what all did I get unlocked? Did I unlock any new ops? Nope. I've never played zombies before. I've played zombie mode in a few Call of Duty games before. I fuck with zombies, man. I fuck with that shit. Any tips for Warzone? Yeah. Don't do like I do and die. In other words, don't die. Let's get my calling card set up here. Cause I know for a fact I got some new ones. Ooh, unleash the beast, let's go. A few new emblems, it looks like. Sweet. Oh, a couple new loading screens. Let's go. Another loading screen there. We're good. I think I like the older zombies mode. You're right, dude. Black Ops 2 Zombies, bro. Probably one of the best zombie modes ever, bro. Black Ops 2 Zombies was the shit. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna be on my own again. Oh well. Yes, I do. And monkey egg. That was sus as hell. Therefore, you are gone. And I do have mods, but they are not here right now, and I am the one that is doing all the work. I catch you being sus. I'm not even gonna say nothing, you're gone. Am I still playing COD? Yeah. I'll take this gun, I like this gun. So far, I'm holding on pretty well. Too easy. Just wiping out these guys. Too easy, man. Now I need that. Oh my, that's a thermite grenade. Yes. Now I climb up this tower. Shock stick, thank you. Don't need that. See what's up in here. Ask me if I care. They're gonna die anyway. You really think I give a shit about hostile reinforcements? They're all gonna die. Literally. Okay, and I get... Okay, and... Good night. Hey, yes, you are. Oh yeah, don't even play other games besides Warzone, for sure. I may end up doing some, I may end up doing some Fortnite later on. With 50 caches and DMZ. Hello. Where are they shooting from? Oh! My butt's ducking inside here. Dude, where are they shooting from, man? Aha! Can we try that again? I didn't think so. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Climb along to the top of this roof. Why? Cause, fuck these guys, I'm not trying to die today, thank you very much. Alright, I made it inside. What is this? Oh, I don't know things.
Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
I think that's everybody for this area. Oh no, missed one. Let me get over here and save this guy. Stuck behind this wall. Now let's go save this guy. Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. Know that I'm on my way to him. Ah, dude. Fuck me off. Damn, man. Thank you. Alright. Alright y'all, for now I am going to end it right here. I am going to start with the Fortnite here in a bit, so stick around, hang out, and I will be back in about an hour or so, so I'm going to sit down and relax, and yeah, I will catch you guys here in a bit, man. Hope you guys enjoy this, I'll catch y'all later.